fall of snow and a hard frost made it dicey going for competitors in this cross-country cycle race in Belgium. Sometimes you're right to have more faith in your feet, but put a foot wrong and your knees become skis. Ouch, felt that myself. I suppose it's one way of warming up in winter, though personally I prefer four wheels and a heater. The winner, who deserves a medal for endurance, was Belgium's Van den Bosch. Rather him than me.